For this pineal gland opening meditation, please make sure that you have gone through several practices of the beginner meditation before you try this one. Begin by being in a very comfortable position and take a breath in for a count of five. Hold for 10 and exhale for 10. Repeat this over and over again until you feel yourself coming into a theta brainwave state. This is the state of mind when you are drifting off to sleep or just waking up in the morning. Going to invite Archangel Michael to come in and do a clearing of your entire chakra system and of your energy field. In addition, we will invite Archangel Sandalphon to come forward to help align and open the chakras to a level that is healthy and safe while we work on the third eye. Now we invite Archangel Metatron to come forward. And Metatron surrounds you with a column of light that grounds you into the earth and extends all the way up to the divine. Metatron now brings a light down, and it goes through all of your upper chakras, including your stellar gateway, your soul star, your causal chakra, into the ground, and the light settles into your third eye. There is a shower of this light that goes down through the rest of your chakras, but the biggest concentration is at the pineal gland. Breathe into this light and allow the process of clearing and decalcification occur. Notice if you see any lights. You may hear a pop as your pineal gland opens. You may suddenly feel messages from Archangel Metatron. Whatever this process looks like for you, stay in this state and allow it to occur. Know that as you drift off to sleep, Archangel Michael, Archangel Sandalphon, and Archangel Metatron are protecting you. And when you wake in the morning, make a note of your experiences.